see. Give him that. Alright, we're gonna do it again. With pleasure. Gonna do that RNG. Damn. Damn, son. That was some random shit right there. That was random. Just got wrecked. Alright, here we go. Sure! Let's do it. Thunder Shields. Yay! We did it! Now, if we bet the Genji Shield, we don't get anything, right? Alright, back to business, guys. We are back in business. Alright, where should we go now? Should we go to Terra? You won't get anything good from betting the Genji Shield. I know you said the fake Northwest, so are we going over here now? Force Shield and Force Armor. Edgar has force armor. I can't give him one force shield and one force armor. I'd probably say... Boom. Can I just split it between them? Gotcha. Don't do a thing. Let's see. Equip. Remove. All right, now we are gonna get the old guy. Oh shit, so. Okay. That should be good. That wouldn't make sense. Alright, we'll do that. And... there we go. We are taking control of the wheel. And we're going in, guys. Here we go. Let's see what he says. Oh, yeah. Oh, hello again. It's been a while. Let me tell you, those repairs of yours were top-notch. I told you I'm not. Now hurry up and fix that chair over there. You're gonna need to stand on it so you can fix the roof. You don't suppose Gao couldn't that man be your father? Wow. Come on, Gao, don't you think? Father? Yeah, that guy's gotta be your dad. Gao dad? Wow, Gao! Alright, let's go tell him. He needs to know you're his son. It sounds like Saban was convinced by his own story. This is a once-in-a-lifetime event. We should at least dress you up a bit. Let's go to G-Door and get you spiffed up. What the hell? Is he drinking? No, Gal, how many times do I have to tell you? Do not eat with your fingers. Wow. Don't say wow when you mean sorry. Yow. What to do? Oh, this is nice. But I need something that would look good on Gao, don't I? Oh, pick something already. What did you say? Nothing. Now this is fine and jaunty little hat. Maybe if he were a clown. What was that? If he wore a crown? Ha! We don't want his father thinking he is some kind of prince, don't we? What the hell? Yo, he got a Chun-Li outfit? I know just the thing. That's a Kenpo Gi. It's perfect, functional yet sporty. That's not exactly what I had in mind. Listen, Gao. You're gonna go in there now and show your father what a fine young man you've become. Yow. Yow, son. Excuse me, sir. Who in blazes are you? Oh, repairman. Sir, you had a son once, didn't you? You did, right? A son? Yes. You see, sir, he's alive. Gao, speak up. Father. Huh? What? What's all this business about a son? I don't have a son. But now that you mentioned it, I once had a terrible dream. A dream in which some kind of demon child was born. I grabbed the thing and rushed off to vet with it. Thing was crying like crazy by the time I got there. But sir, I left the child there, and then I turned around and ran, trying not to look back. I'm trying to tell you. Then all of a sudden, the crying stopped. I turned around, and there was some frightful monster, never seen anything like it. Hideous, still gives me the shakes when I think about it. I give up, this guy's hopeless. But you, young man, your parents must be proud to have such a fine son. I still dream about being chased by that demon child, terrifying those dreams. Why, you old... Running your mouth, not even so much as thinking about Gao's feelings. You want me to beat some sense back into you? Wow. Damn, son. They just fucked this all up. He wasn't even thinking about him. I'm sorry. Father alive. Gao happy. Yo, that is Arctic Force! How's it going, man? Yo, how's it going, bro? It's awesome to see you. Welcome to the stream, man. How you doing? It's been a minute. Alright, we're going back to Terra. I'm about to tear that ass. That's what we're about to do. After we listen to Mopey Terra, and if she's not ready at this point, it don't matter. We moving forward. But side note, after I get this, I'm gonna get a quick drink. So, yeah, I'll just need a quick second. I don't want Gao anymore, son. Fuck Gao. Oh, you got the problem solved. Yeah, man. I remember you were going to tell me, but yeah, we never got to chat. I'm glad to hear that you got it resolved, man, that you found a resolution to it. That's good, dude. Katarin's gonna have a baby. I know, because my mom looked like that before. You're gonna take mama away, aren't you? I saw Dwayne kissing Katarin. Katarin's gone. Yo, son, talk. Katarin's gone. Gotcha. Yeah, man, for sure. So it can't be here. And I definitely freaking miss the damn sprint shoes. I love those things. I freaking love the damn sprint shoes. I'm about to start speaking like Jerry Seinfeld in this fucking game. I love the sprint shoes. The sprint shoes are amazing. Oh, what's up, son? You ain't gonna talk to me now? I don't know what to do. Katarin's pregnant. You take care of it. You man up. And you take care of your responsibilities. That's what you do. Well, my boy is having some issues right now. You gotta meet the parents. You gotta talk to Tara. This Tara's like mama now. Oh shit, we sleeping. I accidentally fell asleep. I'm Final Fantasy dreaming, son. I'm living the game. Where the... The dog did run up to me. Interesting. Yeah, you see? Look at that. Doing what everyone else is doing in the world of ruin sleep it off. Sleeping it off, yo. Yo, world is ruined. Fuck it. Just nap time. Nap time! That's it. You're back! And this chick's prego. I don't think I could go even more now to fight Kefka because I gotta deliver the baby. I get it, Tara. You're not part of the game. You're not a protagonist in it. I'm so happy that I'm going to have a child. But when I told Dwayne, he turned cold all of a sudden. Uh-oh. Katarin. I'm sorry, I just didn't know how to handle all of this. I acted like an idiot, but everything's okay now, so please come back home with me. Buhama's back. Oh, Humbaba. Ah, Humbaba's headed this way. Please, protect the village. I don't have the strength to fight. Damn, yo. Uh-oh. She's putting in that work. Oh man, that's not good. So yeah, magic isn't even now is no good. Fuck it, we're just normal attacking with her form. Alright, there we go. We're doing those that damage is real right now. Oogow! Bye bye! I tried Bio before and Bio did zero damage. So I thought it wasn't gonna do anything. Yo, that sounded scary as fuck. It's another monster! Scary, I'm afraid! Just transform back to normal. Go back to normal. Mama! Just say it. Just say it. Mama! It's you, isn't it? I can tell. Huh? Mama? Terra? Mama Terra! Big Mama Terra, son. Big Mama Terra that ass. I'll fight. I think I finally understand the feeling that's been growing inside me. It must be love. I have to fight to protect the people I love and to make the world a safe place for new lives. Oh, she's going up. Dwayne, keep Katarin and your baby safe. Mama has to go away for a while to make the world a safer place for you to live. But I promise I'll be back as soon as I can. Mama, I'm not gonna cry. Me either. Is she like giving a golden shower right now to these kids? This is ridiculous. I'll be good, so come back soon. Don't forget, you promised! Thank you. You all helped me understand what it means to love. I'll fight. I'll make this world a place where life can flourish and children can grow up in peace. The silver shower, son. But same premise. Yeah. That's the pissing of a god, son. There we go. We're just doing random damage. Oh man, they're so weak because I didn't equip Terra. But the guy freaking, yo, screw Gal, man. I don't want to level him up. Alright, so we're gonna go to Jidor. Where's Jidor at? Nah, I ain't equipping those buffoons. And he was equipped. But screw that. Now, if I were to take a guess on who I want. Yeah, son. We got that boy. We got that boy. Who else do we got? We got Cardmaster 5000, son. Who am I feeling to lead? I actually like how he looks. There we go. All right. And we'll put the growth egg on him. Yeah, I think that's good. And let's get the earrings back on him. All right. Take the wheel. Where do we go now, guys? Where's G-Doer? You were talking some shit about Setzer. Looked earlier. Yo, we were. I was talking mad shit about fucking this dude. Till I realized how much he threw cards. Then I was like, yo, you were right about it, Adma. That dude has been through struggles. But he still sounds depressed when he talks. When I make him talk, I make sure his voice is depressed. But he hasn't said anything in a minute. Let me save real quick. Let's see. All right, that's the castle. Nah. Let's see. I think maybe over here. Nope, Zozo. So then which one was this? Which one is this? Colegan? So then it has to be this one. What's this bad boy over here? Alright, we here. We here in Jigdor. We're in Jigsaw Puzzle, son. I seen a lot of carrier pigeons flying towards Miranda lately. Oh shit, hold up. I like the music. I love this. Because I like buying stuff. Because I'm a spender. I'm a big spender, Zero. You need to understand this. I put money down anywhere. When I can. How I can. Oh, what's going on here? We creeping, baby. We creeping right now. We obtained ether. Oh, I need to have at least... Stay away, stay away. Stay away, stay away. Alright, we can't go there. That's how we do in Brooklyn. That's what I'm talking about. Magister knows the lifestyle. He's about that life. That's how we roll in Final Fantasy Dreamin', son. We be clubbing. Everybody likes when the girl shakes something. That's how we do it over here. That's actually an upgrade for him. But that's the reason. You see the stuff I'm spending? Well, I was looking at shit. I thought we were gonna do something here now. But apparently we aren't. So I'm definitely gonna put some sprint shoes on now. Alright, where can I get that money? What's the best place to get that money? You guys tell me a place to train and I am gonna go train there. We hit 999, guys! Oh, we got Stanley the Mega Drill up in plate. Maybe I don't need to do that. Maybe I could just do the... It could be because of the slot machines now that I think about it. That was a bad command. Interesting. Oh, that was bad as well. I thought you said I need to get 500k, son. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm putting in that grind. Wait, let's see. Now, Noise Blaster. How's Noise Blaster? Let's see how that works. Oh, that was weak. Oh, am I? Alright. Let's see, what can I do? Yo, if it takes 24 hours, you wanted this. Zero, you said it yourself. You were like, yo, don't play with Moogle's charm. That's cheating. Now we doing the 24-hour grind and you don't like that shit, son? You don't like it? We're doing it. Let's see. All right, what are we supposed to do here? Tell me what we're supposed to do at Jigdor, and then I'll do it. But I'll just let me just keep grinding, I guess, for the time being till I figure till we figure it out. Hold up. I gotta try to do that again. Yeah, that's not bad. Yeah, so what are we supposed to do in Jigdor? I have no idea. Let's see. Alright, we're going up. Owser found a skilled young artist and brought her back to this mansion to paint for him. Alright, let's go. Let's see. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I read Owser's diary the last time I was at his house. Teehee. I meant it was just lying there, so what else was I supposed to do? I heard they're going to put a rare sword up for auction. I can't decide if I should bid or not. Art that invokes a sense of the world slide into ruin is all the rage these days. Looking for something special? Today's featured auction is about to start. The time. First time I've been, it doesn't look that kind of place. You're obviously not from around here, so straighten your back up. Don't slump so much. Oh, there's nothing I can't buy. There's an auction going on right now. If you'd like to participate in the bidding, talk to the man. Every once in a while, something's rare. Okay. Something truly valuable. Alright. These people want it. Before that happens. There we go. This music's just so good. So good. Yes, we will participate. Yeah, let's join. Okay. We have a lovely chest, and inside, Excalibur! Do I hear 10,000? 100,000! Oh, we got a high bid right off the bat. Do I hear any more bids? 150,000! Oh, there's nothing I can't buy. 200. 300. Do I hear any more bids? 400. 450. Do I hear any more bids? 500. Not enough gil. Sold to this lucky bidder. Take it away. That's all for today. Come back. Today's auction is over. Looking for something special? Yeah, sure. Here's our next item. Here we have a Excalibur! Do I hear 10,000? 100,000! Oh, we got... Oh, this is gonna go... This is gonna keep going. Not enough gil. Oh, we got owned. That damn girl, she's taking everything, son. She's taking all the chests. Let's see. Yep. So our little girl going to the art collector's house not too long ago. Thank you. What is this guy? The house on the northern end of town belongs to Hauser. He's an art collector with a taste for fine paintings. Alright. Nope, nothing here. Oh, hello. There are a lot of opera fans in this town. Okay. This is Hauser's diary. Of course. Just spent an absolute fortune on a new painting. It's quite a large one, so I won't be able to put it on the first floor with the others. I'll have to think about where to display it later. An artist came from Zozo today, showed me his work. What a waste of time. Lamp on the stairwell was broken, so I bought a new one at the item shop. It was a tad pricey, but now everything's all bright and cheery with just a flip of a switch. I invited an artist here from Kollegen. Skills weren't quite up to par. I guess it's asking too much to expect a painter to have much more talent than a wet sponge. I've been feeling strange lately ever since I had the picture painted. I've been hearing things too. Strange sounds. They seem to be coming from the cellar. Diary ends. Yo, what's up, lady? Yeah! Battle! We knew you were suspicious. Get wrecked. I know you are not loving these right now. These nuts! Oh, he learned fire! The wreckage is happening. The reckoning is coming. The day of reckoning is at hand. The legendary treasure sleeps where the mountain forms a stair. Okay, so that was a good thing right there. Oh! Yo, these paintings are coming alive! You're gonna just use drill, son. Yeah, looks like that's it. Oh man, that's so awesome. Thank you so much, man. I definitely gotta return the favor and do that for you when I get the chance. I definitely gotta do that. I can't forget that, man. Oh, what just happened? We sitting on the throne, baby? Okay, we are doing that. We're drilling. Yeah, we'll phantom some people. We're fine with that. I'm okay with single target DPS. Thank you. Oh, preemptive. That's dead. That's definitely dead. Yeah, man, for sure. Especially when it's like cool people like us. I love that, man. Just like being surrounded by an amazing group of people with a community. I just love it. Oh, yeah. That clearly did nothing. That did nothing. You just blocked this, son. We got a Moogle suit. We just heard something. Yo, I heard some like little pushdown. I'm not sure what it is, but it sounded like something happened. Oh. Oh, I'm curious about this one. Let's do the Razor Gale. Let's check the right side now. See what happens. Gale Cutter my way. Yeah, I already established it, so we should be able to see it perfectly fine now. These ones might not though, yeah, which makes sense. Wow, 4k damage on the hits. Setzer puts in work. Yeah, this will definitely put him away. Yay! And it was the first attack. I love it. Yo, this is so trippy. Battle! Yes! Razor, take out the kittens! The kittens must fall! Now we got Mystic Chick over here, slamming her in. Yeah, I see the shadows, so that'll be good. Oh yeah! Nice! Yo, honestly, based on how Setzer is attacking, it just doesn't seem like Drill is strong anymore. Let's see. That was amazing. All right, that was quick. That was good that it just went straight to that person. Bye bye, kittens. I think we're doing it. Oh man, maybe I should have paid attention to him more. I should have paid attention more to Shadow. that. Yeah, why not? Actually, Fire is pretty... Do we have... Alright, he mastered that. Oh, Teleport! Our boy Saban can res. This is awesome damage. Should I do this guy? Why not? Why not? That's a scary. That is a scary! Oh, the slamming. Poor Shadow. Oh, we did it. Sweet. There you go. Okay, nothing there. Yo, we are level 42. I'm loving this. Oh shit, they just said get the hell out of here. We're putting in work. Art must die. I agree. It needs to happen. El Artistico Magnifico must go to the bottom. That is so much damage depending on what it does it on. 4,800. We're going up. Hey, buddy! Please help the painting. The painting? There's a monster possessing my prized goddess painting. A monster? Yes, it hides in the painting. It won't show itself. Eek! Realm, you mustn't attack the picture of the goddess. It'll only make matters worse.
Wah-ha-ha-ha-ha. Try to get between me and my prize, will you? This painting's the best I've ever had in a long time. No one's denying me this treat.
Oh shit.
The girl in the picture is mine. I won't give her up without a fight.
Oh, this is gonna be some strong damage coming its way. Uh-oh. How do you handle that? Oh, wow, that's so cool. They're doing a lightning effect. Wow. That's sick. I like how it changed. Oh shit. That's big damage. So he put a dot on us, huh? Oh, it's becoming... It went back to the girl. That wasn't bad. That definitely wasn't bad work right there. Let's see if we could keep putting those heels on. So cool. I love seeing this art, like that transition. That shit looks pretty badass, I gotta say. Wow. I'm...
This can't be!
That's right, man. Just got body whopped. Oh, and what happens?
Hey, you can relax now. That monster's not gonna be possessing any more paintings.
Oh, thank you. That picture's more to me than my own life.
Really?
So what? A monster doing in that painting? I guess I should start at the beginning. I've been looking at this lovely stone I bought at this auction house. All of a sudden, I was overcome with desire for a painting of Lakinsky. I had a few different artists try to paint it for me, but none of them really gave me what I was looking for. It was right around the time that I heard about Little Realm. I brought her straight here and set her to work. But then that thing came along and possessed her painting. It must have been lured here by that stone.
Where's the stone now?
Oh, the stone? It's over in that bookcase.
This is Magicite.
Whatever it is, I sure don't need it anymore. If you want it, you can have it.
Lakshmi Magicite. I have to go now, but don't worry. I'll be back to finish this painting.
I'll be waiting for you.
Yo, it really did. It pushed it to the limit. The limit! This shit was ridiculous. Star Mountain? Okay, where was Star Mountain, guys? If you guys can remind me. Let me get a drink, and we're gonna continue this again. Let me just my throat is parched. I need a second.
Lemonade.
That cold refreshing drink. Alright. Let's continue where we left off. Ask the Emperor? Oh shit, come on son, I don't remember where the Emperor said it. Wow, Assassin Omar! Yo, dude, how's it going, man? It's been a minute. How you been, dude? How have you been? It's been a while. We didn't talk in a while, man. I hope all is well. I know our schedules are a little off, for sure. Since I'm over here in Florida and stuff. A portrait of the Emperor Gestal. Emperor Gestal doesn't say shit now, guys. Fuck it, I'm gonna riff. I'm just gonna go around. Been busy lately and now I have Easter holidays. That's good, man. You get some vacations to just chill out and stuff. Hell yeah! Staying up late is amazing. That's the shit right there. We going. Oh yeah, we just flying around, not giving a fuck. Yeah, this is Assassin Omar. This is actually my first playthrough, and it's really amazing, man. I gotta say, I love this. Like, these guys are helping me out how to play the game and shit, but it really is an amazing game, and it's tough to find those games where you can actually play after, like, it being 10 years old and shit, or even, you know, 15, 20, whatever, because this is an SNES game, so it's been a minute. This, no, we've been here. We done been there before. Alright, that was where Terra was. A Terra! This is definitely interesting, though, I gotta say. Yo, these graphics are badass, right? They did touch it up a little bit, but it's pretty sick. Yeah, I completely agree with you, Assassin Omar. This shit is awesome.